Caleb Gaming 999. Caleb Gaming 9099 here, and today we are doing another build battle. So today we are going to be building a mansion. A mansion is a very, very big house. Okay, so we have to mute each other too. Okay, we'll mute each other. Okay. When we mute each other, we're gonna start building. And mute each other. Okay, guys, we are about to start building. We just muted her, so let's get to work, guys. Okay. Move, sheep. Come on. Okay. So let's make this floor very big. Of course, it is a mansion after all. Oh wait, I need my potion. I need a potion. Boop. Okay. Let's go. I mean, this time we don't have a timer, so we shouldn't tell Granny because she doesn't really need to know. Okay. No, it's supposed to be a mansion. Okay, boom. We gotta make this giant because we possibly can. Let's see, like right here. I'm pretty sure that's far enough. Let's build it to like right here. Okay, guys, we're getting Gwenny on the mic because I have to tell her that, I just gotta tell her something. Yeah. Hello? Okay, what's up? We don't have a timer, so that's good.
Okay.
Were you already nervous?
Yeah, I get nervous when
I'm pretty sure you're right about that. This has to be a little bigger, but it's for the build battle. Oh, I made it too big. I can kind of see wood on your side.
Yeah.
But it has to be a big house, not just like a regular house. What?
Who in the upper
zone? I really don't know. Yeah, they didn't put in the comments yet. I guess. I'm gonna need a very fast potion if I'm gonna build this mansion. Yeah. It's the same thing.
That's what I have on me.
Oh, well, of course you do. Okay. Okay, guys, I just got her on mute again. Let's build our mansion. I wonder what she's saying because we have to build this mansion. Do 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 do. Move, you dang pig. Okay. I bet she could see what. Oh wait, I gotta tell her you have to make it fancy. I just forgot that I have to tell her that you have to build it fancy. Jesus. By the way, you need to build the mansion fancy.
Okay, I'm
on. Okay, I muted her. I muted her, guys. Stop making so much noise. Okay. Let's do it. Okay.
I was gonna ask mostly like about glitter. Like, is that something that they usually do, or is it more like foundation and stuff like that? I was kind of asking like what type of products they usually make.
Yeah,
Okay, guys. Sorry I'm a little quiet. It's just that when I'm nervous, I get quiet sometimes. Okay. So maybe I'll get the footage this time. I don't technically know. I have to build this mansion. Okay, let's get this potion again because it just ran out. Okay, I see your name tag. I wonder if she's gonna build like a second, like, I don't know what she's gonna have. All I know is that I have to build this fancy style. This is gonna be giant. This is gonna take forever, guys. Okay, what's a faster way? TNT? When did that just mess up everything? Move out. Get your butt out my way, chicken. Okay. Okay, I just had to tell my friend that I'm doing a build battle. And maybe if I could get done with this mansion in the build battle with me and Gwenny, maybe I could do a build battle with him. Maybe, maybe. And in any possible way, maybe. I need to make the walls bigger. Now, guys, I think we should start making some blocks. Okay, let's get to work. Okay, we're getting Gwenny on the mic. See if she's cracking out or something. Whatever she's doing. Let's see. We are about to see, guys. You're not on the mic yet. What's up, Gwenny? How's your build going? Are you cracking up? Are you kind of nervous? You kind of going crazy back over there?
No, I'm actually...
Okay, I'm back. You can talk now. So, talk to the fans a little. I just wanted to see how you were doing on your build. So, talk to the fans a little, Gwenny. Just want to see how you're doing. What? It's YouTube. They can't judge you. I actually think I'm going to go in the comments and see who won. But in the comments so far, I haven't seen who won in the other build battle. But I don't think they put in the comments because I don't think they believe that I built the house. I don't think that they believe that we both built both of the houses. So, yeah. I don't think they're going to put anything in the comments. Yeah, and see who wins. Well, mine is pretty cool as always. I am Caleb Gaming 999 9099 after all. Oh, and Gwenny, it's not like one of those regular houses that has like a rooftop. It's like a giant house that has fancy stuff in it. It's not like half those top roofs or anything.
I'm going to like have mine a little. I'm going to put like a story into it.
A story?
Yeah.
What do you mean a freaking?
Because when I was thinking like what to do, like I was going to.
No, just build it. Just build it. Because if you add anything more than that, It might, yeah.
I know. I just...
No, just don't, okay? Because you might lose because of it.
Why you say that?
Because you need to build a mansion.
Also put a story into it.
But they never said do a story, so you can't do a story.
I don't know. I'm still thinking what I should do to it.
Well, all you could do is do a mansion.
I was like wanting to make this like an old mansion where someone used to
Oh, that's the worst mansion ever. Just build a dang mansion. Then why do you have it in your own world? What are you gonna say about that, huh? Yes, really. Then you should start building.
I never feel like it.
I don't either. And look what I made. I built like the best house ever in the other build battle. And you built like a beautiful house in the other build battle. And you're saying you don't build? And how did you make the best house? And how is your house really good in the other build back? Okay, I muted her. We just gotta get back to work. Because giving a conversation is just gonna mess up everything. I just killed a pig. Wait, let's see how she doing. No. Okay. This build should be good. Okay, so she cannot hear me right now, so that's cool. That's cool. I could see half of her house. I wonder what this mansion. I wonder what my mansion is gonna look like. And if she gets done before me, she wins because I had to build it faster. If she builds it before me, because if we don't get done fast, we lose. We both lose. So, yeah, I shouldn't tell her that. I don't want to give more pressure on her. Okay, this floor is going to be really hard to make. Okay, what should we add in it? Like, I just figured out something. I remember my banner tutorial, and we should put a USA flag. So let's get that ready. But I don't, okay. I think I remember how to build, I'm just gonna build the golden apple one. Maybe, I don't think I remember how to do this. Yes! So I had like blue. And red, I guess? I think I can remember. We'll just try to think more better. Okay, boom. And boom. And boom. Boom and boom, yeah. Oh my God, yes, I remember how to do it. Victory, sucker! Okay, I can't. Okay. I'm just gonna throw this away. Because I don't need that. Okay. So, we should start on this section. We're gonna get, like, a really... No. Let's build it, like, 3 steps high. It just looks more nicer. Like, you could actually jump and stuff. Okay, so let's get some these doors. It looks fancy. Let's get some pressure plates. Actually, let's get some blue carpet and pressure plates. I want to see if this is impossible. No. Because this matches with the pressure plates. Let's see if we could do this and then... No, you're not going to work out with for me. Okay, I understand you're not going to work out with for me. Okay, let's put the flax here. Let's put the flax here, boy. Let's put the flax here. Yeah, they work. Okay. Let's do boom, boom. Baby, you looking sweet. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Just awesome. Awesome, boy. This I shouldn't. Okay. I need to go on survival. Pick this up. I didn't mean to delete that. And I need my sniff with potion back. Okay, wait. Is this impossible? Can you? Wait. Is this impossible? Wait, no. Can you throw a potion on a pressure? No. That was going to react to the potion if I threw it on it. Never mind. Okay, look at the block back. Get back to building. And Gwani doesn't know how to build banners. So this field mine is going to be very nice.
Want me to get out?
No. I never wanted you to get out. You just went out. RJ, you think this is looking good so far?
Yeah, that's looking good.
Okay, so it's a build battle. A build battle means you have to build a really good mansion. A mansion is a really big house.
Oh.
And we're going to see who could build the best one.
I think you will build the big house.
Okay.
I think you'll be. I'll be
it's
the
It's called
judge.
A mansion.
I'll be the judge, so whoever wins.
No, you're not the judge. The fans are the judge.
Oh, the fans?
They're going to say who won in the comments. Okay, you want to go talk to the other girl that's building her own mansion? You want to talk to her?
No.
Why?
I don't want to.
Okay, guys, we're about to talk to Gwani. RJ, you start talking to her, okay?
Okay.
Talk louder because she can't hear you very good, so talk loud. Let's wait for her. Hello?
Hey, Gwani.
Yeah.
Hey, Gwani.
Yeah. Say louder.
Hey, Gwani.
Can you not hear him? Are you deaf? What are you gonna say back? You said, That's not saying hi. I could kind of see your mansion, and for far now, what I see, it sucks. Yeah, I can, because it's right there. I haven't seen it yet, but that doesn't mean anything. Okay, guys, we just
meet. Why did Granny not say hi to me?
I don't know, maybe because she's deaf. Move out the way, sheep. I got some, we're almost done breaking all of this because this is really long. Building mansion is big, I guess. Move out the way, you animals. Jesus Christ, this is not your aquarium. Actually, I could get some pigs. Okay, I'm sorry. You'll get the reference when I post the roleplay. But I actually, rest in peace. I'm gonna make a grave deer later. Don't worry, guys. Okay, let's start building. No, let's break a little more. You think I should break a little more, RJ?
Yeah, I think you can make a little bit more.
Okay. Breaky, breaky, break. A nicky, nicky, nick, break, 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 break.
When you get out of like to there, I'll make you.
Look, you can see that. You see that brown stuff?
Yeah.
That's Gwenny's mansion.
Oh yeah.
I can kind of see it, but I can't see it all of it. Okay, I'm gonna build now.
Why don't you go see Granny's one?
Because you can't see it until you're done. Why do you think I can't see it? I would have went over there and looked at it a long time ago. If I was able to see it. Okay. Oh, I'm almost done, finally. Just like a lot more blocks to go. Jesus Christ. I wonder how Gwenny's mansion is going.
Me too.
I wonder what it looks like.
Me too. I wonder what it looks like.
If she says she's done, I'm going to be really surprised. Because there's no way she's going to be done with a mansion that fast. Because the mansion is very big.
But your mansion's going to be great.
You think I'm going to win?
Yeah, I think you're going to win.
She might win. I don't know. Move out the way, you did. You deserve that, Piggy. You should have got out my way when you had the chance. Okay, if I could just break all of this dirt, I'll be the happiest man ever. Come on. Okay, I'm killing all of you animals. You want to be freaking annoying? See what happens. Look what happens. Look what happens. That's what happens. That's what happens when you come into the beast mansion. Okay.
Hey, your mansion's great, but you're not done yet.
No, but it will look good. Oh my god, these dang annoying animals. God, you're so freaking annoying. Get on my pressure plate. Freak you, cow. Freak you, pig. Jesus.
Yeah, well, you're doing very good, your mansion. Your mansion.
What do you think Gwenny's doing? Do you think her build is gonna be good?
I think so.
Okay.
Well, yours is gonna look better than hers.
Well, only if I win.
Yeah, I hope you win. Because I want you to win.
Oh, and Gwenny could watch this and hear you. So don't say mean stuff about her, okay?
Okay.
She is a very... If you horses don't get out of here right now, get the freak out of here. You seriously want me to kill you? Fine, you let me no choice. Freak you! Oh, no, I can't see it. Oh, my God, this thing is big. That's definitely... Hers is big. She does have a mansion. You think I'm gonna win?
Yeah.
I don't think I'm gonna win. I saw some of it. And she's just big. Yes! I broke all of the dirt, finally! I can get to building now.
Oh, finally. You broke...
That took forever.
Yeah, that took forever to do that.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I build a Who's Your Daddy house, and I bet I could do this.
I bet you can, because I build like your mansion.
I just had an idea. Maybe if we do another build battle, we could have a build battle where we could build games, so like little mini games.
Oh yeah.
And see who could be the best at it.
Oh yeah, that sounds cool.
Yeah, it does. So at least all my hard work will be on YouTube when I delete this world.
Caleb, the horses are in there.
I'll kill them, don't worry. I need my speed potion again. Already talk to the fans while I build.
Hey fans, Caleb's building on something.
Keep talking.
Hey fans, Caleb just got building. And finally he got all that dirt. So he's doing his work already. So kind of noticed that he had, then he did his potion to go faster. So yeah. So I hope you enjoy the video. Because the what, don't look at me.
Just talk.
The video is all stunned, but Caleb like doing his he's doing his mansion, but all the animals keep coming inside his mansion, so he's gonna kill them. And I'll just do. And I don't know why animals get in mansions. This is not what I was expecting. But mansions are like, I don't know, but mansions are like, no, but I hope you enjoy the video. So thumbs up. So Caleb will be in the mansion he just got started, so, and he just got all that dirt out of his way, so he's running his mansion.
Stop saying the same thing, RJ. Say something different. Are you gonna talk or not?
I don't wanna talk. Okay.
Talk then. Talk.
Hey fans.
Okay. RJ won't listen to me, guys. So we're just gonna get Gwenny on the mic. See how she's doing. How's your build going? I actually just got done getting all this dirt out my way. So, and we have all the time in the world at this point, so maybe I could actually finish this mansion. You need to listen to me the first time, just please. I said, we have all the time in the world at this point. Can you please talk louder? Please talk louder. Yes, that's loud enough. So have you been talking in your build? Well, you should talk because you should get used to talking because you're gonna do a lot of role plays. So you should. What did you say? If you're used to talking, why can't you talk right now?
What's that mean?
Well, you should. And I found a big part of your house when I was trying to get these animals away, and you your house, and I just figured out something. You definitely have a mansion. Yeah, but you shouldn't do the story. Just saying. Actually, you could say it right now. Okay, I'm gonna meet you. Okay, guys, I already know by her story. She's gonna lose. I already know. She is so gonna lose. Right, RJ?
Yeah, she is so gonna lose.
Making a story, it's just not gonna happen. Just not. It's just not happening like this. Not happen like this. Not happen like this.
I think yours in a way because
happen like
because what? Wait. Because she is losing. So I think you're gonna win.
She's not even losing. She's building. What the frick are you talking about?
Look at me.
Yes, I'm looking at you. What are you talking about?
Nothing.
Okay. I think I could get this done on time. I need it. I'm getting tired, but I need to build so I could win. And I lagged out. What's up, okay, guys, I lagged out the party. Probably thinks I just lagged out too. So she didn't unmute me or anything. So let's just get to building again. Right, RJ?
Yeah, let's just get to building.
RJ, I wish you could play Minecraft so you could help me build.
Yeah, but I can't.
Yeah. Na 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 fa la la.
Why don't you let me go on now so I can help you?
Because you don't know how to build.
When we're playing Go, I always help you. But when we're playing Minecraft, I can't help you.
Guys, I will be right back. RJ, talk to the fans for me, please.
Okay, hey fans. Kid's just gonna lose the bathroom, and I'm gonna be talking. So he's just gonna be standing there. Kid's gonna have to lose potion to make him power. He can go powerful, so other animals are still moving. Except for him, he isn't moving. So, hope you know. Hit down below and just subscribe so you haven't noticed that. So I hope you're rooting for somebody, but rooting is not. Hey fans, Caleb is always doing something when he isn't. So he had to be going choice, but he isn't.
Did you find it, Kay? Did you find it, Caleb?
Did I find your what,
RJ?
Huh?
I'm wasting my time on building, so this sucks. Okay, I was about to put on some music. I was gonna put on some music so it could be more entertaining if you guys like music, but never mind because I cannot get music.
Jacob?
What? Why?
So you can pick one?
Emma, you want me to make it for him?
No, I'll make it. I just want you to take it and see it.
Oh my god. Why? I'm building. I'm doing a building contest. Why can't he go himself?
I'll take him.
You mean. I'm not a meanie. Okay, I'm a very rock-a-la-ta-ter person, and you just don't understand. Guys, I'm not a meanie. Jesus, okay. You could wait on him, just give me a wait on him. He's just annoying. But while I have like one part of the wall, I should add like aquarium where I have some snakes. Snakes. There's not snakes in this game. Well, freak that. Let's get a new animal there. And this, let's make unstoppable glass, so we'll not be able to get out. And if it teleports out, yeah, that's ruined. That's rip. Make a little aquarium while we can. And we're gonna need to make, I have an idea for the top. Whatever. No, there's gonna be open parts, so I'm gonna use like real bricks. Okay. Ba 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 boom. Bing. I need to get this. Come on. Okay. Basher. Okay, boom, and lock it up. Yeah, you're not getting out. And this is gonna be beautiful. This is gonna be so beautiful. Now I got the tea. Beautiful. Now I got the tea. Beautiful. Now I got the cookie. Beautiful. Now I got that tea. Beautiful. Now I got the cookie. Jesus. Okay, I'm gonna fly. The flying is gonna make me go slower, innocent. Fly. I'm going on the sky. I'm going on the sky. Looks like I'm getting closer. Looks like I'm getting really, really closer. Yes, I got it, I bought it. What does the bot say, daddy? I bought it. Let's see how Gwenny's doing. Okay, let's see how Gwenny's doing. Hey, Gwenny, you there, Gwenny? Gwenny, you there? Gwenny? Hello?
Yeah.
What's up, Gwenny? How's your build going? I'm actually building the boss right now. Actually, I did do a time.
What?
We have 30 minutes. So, yeah. You better hurry up because I'm not almost done either. Hello? Okay. Wow, you're gonna lose. Okay. Yeah, who knows? You might win. I don't know, but I'm just gonna go with the mansion. Oh, and I just had an idea for the next build battle. We could build video games from like a really long time ago, or like a video game that we really like.
Tyler, you're almost there.
Yeah, I thought about it. Yeah, but for now, we're just gonna be lost.
You're almost there. We have two more to go.
Okay. So, are you already building inside your mansion? Scared? Okay. But if you keep getting used to that, you're just gonna build random things. So, don't do it. I'm just saying, you really shouldn't do it. You might lose. No, it really isn't. Just break everything in your house and then build again. I know, but I'm just trying to help you out. But my build, yeah, I think I'm gonna win. I don't know. Why you keep saying that? I don't know. Then why are you saying it? Just don't say it. Okay? Can you do that? This needs to go on easy. Oh my god. Okay. I got done with the other wall. I just need to do these. You are? Mm-hmm. I'm actually not, because I have two more walls to do, which are freaking giant. I think I know a faster way. I'm pretty sure this is a faster way. Yeah, this has to be a faster way. Is that a creeper? No, this is slime. I thought I saw a giant creeper. But it was just a slime. I freaking hate slime.
It is a giant creeper. I
It's a slime, RJ. I love it. So, your build going good so far?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna mute you. Okay, guys, we just muted her. We're gonna get back to work. I guess this is a faster way. So, I'm gonna build some stairs. Make a little second place. I don't need these leads. But I'm building with stuff way too fast. It's just that I'm really nervous. And I hate when I'm nervous. Because that freaking sucks. So we're gonna build a stairs, guys. RJ, please stop making that so loud. Okay? Okay. Ba 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 ba. So I'm not gonna unmute Gwenny too much because I don't want to distract her. While I unmute her and then I message her and then I waste her time to build. Which is the kind of the point, but well, I just don't want to do that. That's kind of mean, kind of a little tricky. And I'm not a fox. Caleb gave me 909 fox. Yeah, okay, I'm not gonna do that. Let's, okay. We'll go back here. We're gonna try to do all of the stuff at the same time. Which is very, very hard. Oh, and by the way, if you don't know what happened to the other build battle world, I deleted it and then made a new wall and yeah. Because I didn't want to destroy all that stuff and kill the animals, even though it is technically killing the animals with the deleting button. But who cares at this point? I just want to start getting done with this. And yeah. Yeah. You think I should put it there? No, the stairs should be bigger. I'm going to have to put a lot of torches around this place. A lot if I want this to be good. Gwen is going to make it the story. I'm going to make it just like a real mansion. I'm going to have some creatures. Okay, I just wanted to do... That freaking slime is about to get wrecked. Actually... Oh, wait. Okay, guys. Gwenny asked me to mute. Gwenny asked me to unmute her. Let's do it. Hello? Hello?
Yeah.
Why do you want me to unmute you?
Okay, so...
Maybe... It's because I put... It's because I put Ethy on it. You should have put torches in your mansion. I put Ethy on it. Maybe it's because you used redstone torches. Did you?
No.
Wow. I guess you have a lot of creatures to kill. Wait, but...
Yes.
But that's part of the scariness. Don't you think you should keep it? Okay. I thought you were about to say something weird happened, like the Herobrine came or something.
Hey, I'm done.
No! You're gonna have to wait for me, and that sucks. No. Are you done right now? Okay. I'm gonna mute you. Bye. This is freaking suck. What? 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 I need to build. Well, that's what he thinks, so. What is that, so? This stair should be good for now. So hard building so a mansion. Should have to build it like a game or something because this sucks. And by the way, guys, if somebody gets done before you, they actually let me tell Gwenny that. Hello?
Yeah.
I see you haven't even muted me. Why?
What do you mean?
Did you even mute me? Well, don't. I wasn't. You need to mute me. But, Guani, let me tell you something. If somebody gets done before you, they immediately lose. Just gonna act like that's fine with you? Are you done?
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, you won.
Caleb, you lost.
Yeah, I lost. Okay, let me come to you. Okay, I have to go on survival now and look at your place. Are you seriously done?
Yeah.
Okay. That means I go on survival and look around. You need to watch me.
Oh my god!
Yes! Yes, I still have time! I still have time! I still have time! Are you done?
Yes!
Tell me when you're immediately done. Tell me when you're actually done. Oh, yes, 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 yes.
Okay.
Just tell me, okay. Okay, okay, okay. There's no way I'm gonna get done. So I'm gonna look at your place first if you are done. Are you done?
No.
Good. That's good. That's very, very good. I didn't lose yet, RJ.
Oh, yay. Finally. Go, 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 Caleb.
I'm trying to build.
Come on. You have to go fast.
I don't think I can do it, RJ.
You can't. If you can, then you're lose. So you have to go, 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 go.
Okay, 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 okay.
Go, 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 go.
RJ. I mean, Gwenny. You done?
Not yet.
Good. Monstrous attack! Please.
Creepers are almost done.
Yes.
I believe.
Come on, Caleb, you're almost done. Yeah, you're almost done, Caleb.
I'm not done at all. There's still a whole wall right there.
Oh, no.
I didn't say you were done.
I wasn't even talking to you. Gwenny? I wasn't even talking to you, Gwenny. Yes!
Come on, Caleb,
I hate you, Mops.
Oh, I love you, Mops. Thank you, Mob, for not coming into my mansion. I love you so much.
Wait. Oh, animals are in your mansion, Caleb.
Who cares? I'll kill them. I'll kill them later. I just need to get done first. You're not done, Wani?
No.
That's excellent. That's excellent, then. You want me to get rid of all the mobs? Actually, I can't do that because I need to win. I'm sorry.
They're not done yet. You have to keep going.
Come on. No, you ugly pig. Get out. You fat pig. Get out my way. Yes. I'm almost done with the wall. Okay?
Okay. Come on.
No, please kill, please more. I love you, Moth. I love you. Just don't come into my mansion. You kill all of them?
No, but I found them a table.
the heck? That's good for you then. You ugly slime, get out of my way.
Caleb,
Caleb,
you're actually gonna lose, I think.
Yeah, I am.
Sorry.
Oh my god, I built two walls. I built two walls for no reason. Come on. Okay. This is going...